Tasmanian devils don't have many sweat glands, so in order to regulate body temperature, they need to radiate heat through their ears.